News at 5 a.m.
Welcome back. The University of Scranton will be holding an upcoming event to show those with disabilities they are capable of many things.
Eyewitness News reporter Anya Whitehead is live in Scranton with those details. Anya?
Good morning, Chris and Kelly. I am here at the University of Scranton, where, as you can see, the students are practicing some of the tools that will be highlighted at the 17th annual U.S. Conference on Disability. And I'm also here with Dr. Pellegrino, who's going to tell us a little bit more about this conference.
Oh, well, thank you so much, Anya. First of all, the conference is free. It is open to the public. So even if you haven't registered yet, please come tomorrow, fourth floor, to Naples Ballroom, and we would love to have you. The conference goes all day long, starting at 8:30. A.M. If you can only come for part of the day, we would love to have you because we're packed with some great national speakers. I'm blessed to have Dr. Lori Brook and Dr. Rebecca Dalgan as the co-chairs of this conference, and it's free because of our Edward R. Leahy Jr. Endowment, and we want everyone to come and to see this wonderful conference.
That's amazing. Dr. Brooks, tell us what this event is going to have for people.
Well, we're going to be really focusing on assistive technology and the everyday tools that are in your house, in your place of work, sometimes in your pocket, a cell phone. So we're going to be looking at access and helping people do the kinds of things that are really important to them and increase their independence.
Now, this event's open to the public, but tell us who it's really for and what it's going to teach people.
Well, number one, it's for anyone with a disability because we like to see the ability and disability. Also for their families, their caretakers, and professionals in the field. Today, you're with occupational therapy and rehabilitation counseling faculty and their students, but any practitioner would benefit from this conference. We're giving CEUs. Just come because our committee was so packed with state representation of Susan Gill, who really introduced us to some of these national speakers in technology.
Well, there you have it, Chris and Kelly. As you can see, the 17th Annual U.S. Conference on Disability will be held here tomorrow, and it goes all day, so stop on by.
All right, thanks, Anya. And I like what you said, you know, focusing on the ability in disability, such an important thing to talk about. Sounds like a great event.
That stood out to me, too, because that's what it's all about, realizing what you can do and focusing on the positives.
Really.
We'll be right back with today's Health and Consumer News.